Dude, seriously? Static cling?
Side effect of the directional EMP. So you can forget about reaching for your phone or fancy toys. They're dead.
I know how an electromagnetic pulse works, Gray. You aren't the only one who passed Dr. Bellum's class. And you didn't really think I'd take any of your bait without checking for a tracking device. Did you, Gray? That's right. I wanted you to find me.
Isn't that right, Lambkins?
Lambkins? Who knew Vile had a mascot?
So you have chosen death.
Whoa!
Only my friends call me Lambkins. My codename's Black Sheep. Do you understand? Nod if you understand.
Uh-huh. A white hat?
Better beef up your security. I got in.
Bitch, where?
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
Black Sheep.
Come on. What's your real name?
Black Sheep.
Okay.
You.
Feel free to skip ahead. I was there too, you know.
Sure, Gray. You were there. But were you seeing things from my point of view?
It's where you hide your pearls, little girl.
Please don't touch my stuff.
What, these?
I said, keep your paws off.
I said, do you wanna fight? Do you wanna catch his hands?
That's it. Get ready. Graham Crackle.
Dude, really? Looking for these?
Playing games? Typical.
No game. I want a do-over.
And you will have it next year, once you redo your coursework.
You're not hearing me. Put on the coat. I want a do-over now.
Good night, Black Sheep.
The coat was empty, wasn't it? It's just I know I'm as good as anyone in my class. Better even. And I know you know it too. No. Nothing's holding me back. Not anymore. Gray! No! Gray, what are you doing? What is wrong with you?
I'll handle the rent.
Gray, hey, what are you doing?
Come on now.
Tell me!
You should have seen your face. You were like, oh, no betrayal.
I thought I knew you like the big brother I never had, Gray. Until that moment. Evil. My entire upbringing was a lie. Stealing isn't a game. It does harm people. Especially when you're willing to steal lives.
Vile wants a truce.
They want me stealing for them, instead of from them.
You've proven yourself. It's all you ever wanted, isn't it? Just come home, where you belong.
I was hoping we'd end up on the same side again tonight, Gray. My side.
Bye-bye, Black Sheep.
You weren't listening. I go by Carmen now.
Fingerprint recognition.
Protect the face.
One thing still doesn't click. What's in it for Vile? Why would they go through all the trouble of engineering some crazy food shortage crisis?
To force a hungry population to buy Vile brand instant imitation rice. At inflated prices, no doubt. They tried to feed it to us back on the island, but Vile doesn't even begin to describe how bad it was. If Dr. Bellum thinks I'll stand by while she risks people starving so Vile can make a quick buck, she has a surprise coming. What's in the truck, Tigress?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yes, I would. That's why I'm asking.
Wow, that really just happened.
Yep,
We've been scanning the tuna carts on deck for the auction floor first to make sure it didn't get past us. It's in that one over there.
The one they just wheeled through those doors?
100 dollars. Do I hear 150?
$150,000!
Operatives here. They have yet to show their face.
You there!
Scratch that.
What are you doing back here?
You first.
What? I'm working.
I know. Lights out, baby. Come on, Gray. What job are you pulling tonight?
First, it's Gray-um. And second, since electricians don't seem to intimidate you, I'll be more than happy to have security escort you out.
Wait, what? You don't expect me to believe this innocent act, do you?
Launch the boomerang.
It's Dr. Sarah Bellum. Not exactly the voice of an angel.
Out of ammo? That'll teach you to litter. Oh, come on. That multicolored freak show owes me a new hat.
Respect the drip, Karen.
Keeping her in mind.
Miss Sandiego, I presume.
Ugh. Maybe because I never got to see where the dollar bill was hiding when the exam was over. I was the best pickpocket in Stealth 101. Way better than Tigress. Guess I just feel like I still have something to prove. What a view. Pea soup. Thanks for the tip. Gah!
And perhaps one should not wear loud khaki shoes.
Gah! Partner? The key card. They'll never let Devino walk away.
And I'm not sure I approve of the tall, handsome, law-abiding company you're keeping these days.
Rebound relationship. Needed a change after all the criminals and psychopaths.
Does it hurt when you breathe in?
Argentina, tell me everything now.
There is nothing more to tell. As strange as it may seem, even someone like me is incapable of turning his back on an abandoned baby.
Lies, lies, lies!
If you were such a sensitive guy, why have you been such a jerk to me?
Unlike the other members of our faculty, I did not wish for you to succeed in crime school. Because I could not bear the thought of you being faced with having to choose a path of evil.
You knew I'd never accept. And you knew what they'd do to me when I said no. You failed me because you were trying to protect me. And?
Yes, the coat was empty.
I knew it!